Pittsburgh, the Pittsburgh Steelers wasted little time replacing Todd Haley, elevating quarterbacks coach Randy Fichtner to offensive coordinator Thursday. Fichtner has spent the past 11 seasons under Mike Tomlin as wide receivers coach, 2007-09, and the past 8 years as quarterbacks coach, helping Ben Roethlisberger throw for 31,763 yards and 202 touchdowns during that span. The Steelers fired Haley on Wednesday after 6 seasons despite the team's offense ranking in the top 10 in each of the last 4 seasons. Randy Fichtner has a good working relationship with Ben Roethlisberger, which helps with offensive continuity. Charles LeClaire, USA Today Sports. I want to thank Coach Tomlin and Art Rooney too for giving me this opportunity to be the offensive coordinator for this organization, Fichtner said. We have a tremendous roster, and it will be my charge to continue putting our offensive players in position to succeed and score points. We have the nucleus to be successful, and I am thrilled about the change to lead the offense as we have already started preparing for the 2018 season. Quote, Fichtner has a good working relationship with Roethlisberger, which helps with offensive continuity. Roethlisberger said on his weekly radio show that he didn't have issues with Haley, but several reports suggested a growing tension between the two. Offensive line coach Mike Munchak is also staying on staff after fielding overtures from the Arizona Cardinals for their head coaching job. With Fichtner remaining the quarterback's coach, the Steelers still need a wide receivers coach after the retirement of Richard Mann after 33 years in the NFL. Fichtner last called plays at Memphis from 2001 to 2006. Former Tigers head coach Tommy West says Fichtner is a well-prepared play caller who listens to the ideas of his players and knows how to work with all types of personalities. A lot of guys you watch, you know they are a play or two behind and reactionary. West said, I thought a strength of Randy's was anticipating things coming up. He was really good at knowing what's coming and having plays ready for each circumstance. Quote,